This video is going to cover the object library in Revit. When you first install Revit, if you look under your version of Revit, this case it's RVT 2019, under libraries, you will have installed some version of a library. When you first install, you've got an option to install from multiple countries, you know, including UK, US, Malaysia, Australia, kind of all global options, and they all have different versions. So in my case, across Ireland, the UK, we use the UK library. So within this library, there's quite a number of different folders, and this is where you'll find your built-in families or object library, as it's also known. So, for example, you might be looking for furniture. You can go into the furniture, see. Okay, well, I'm looking for a couch type of seating. I usually like to turn on view by extra large icons, and you can see the different types of libraries they have in here. Now I can either double click on this and it will open as an RFA file. I can click on properties. You can see here it's a .rfa file. Or I can go into my Open Revit project and say I want to place a bed in this particular project. I want to then go into component. I want to place a component, and it's going to pull up whatever components are loaded in here already. And if none of my components are loaded in, so I can see there's no beds loaded in there. No. So I can just go load family. This will bring me to my library, so it's actually bringing me to the last one. I was then going to go back to UK. So I'm going to go to furniture, tables, devices, seating, storage, beds. There we are. Large icons again. Just have a look at those. What one do I want to put in here? Okay, I'm going to choose this one with a frame on it. And you can just place those in like so. So I want to turn that around, so obviously not the right direction. Hit spacebar, that's what I'm doing here. I just want to move it here. You can also use your align tools with any of that stuff as well. Just align that back there. Pull that out slightly from the wall. And simple as that, and I can just duplicate that across. So I can actually go top view, use my copy tool, and just start to copy that across there as well. And this goes for couches, any other sort of furniture that you want to put in there as well. Also happens for windows and doors. So if I want to load in a window, obviously I need to go to my window tool. If the particular window I want isn't in here, then go into load family. Same, go back to your UK library. I always have it in my favorites on the left-hand side here, just so I can find it easily. Go down to windows, double click windows, and then you can just have a browse through all the different types of windows you have there. So you've even got roof lights as well. You know, you've got a fairly traditional look of windows, sash windows with a curved head in them. And lots of different types with glazing bars and triple glazing and stuff like that. So an Oriel window, I want to choose something fairly simple. Let's go for this double window here. I want to place this in my bathroom, for example. There we are. Simple, placed. And that's from your pre-installed Revit library. So creating custom families is, again, something separate that you might do here. But in this case, you can just use out-of-the-box Revit families. They're very effective, and you know, they're still quite functional as well. And I think they're highly usable also. So that's Revit object libraries.